About 30 minutes after that fire, Cobb County Police say one of their officers was in a car crash in Kennesaw on George Busby Parkway Northwest. Investigators say that crash was not a major collision.